To me, a healthy community is affordable, healthy food for my community. Fair Food Access is trying to bring fresh, affordable produce and food to Lincoln Park. A lot of people that live in poverty, they have no access and they can't afford it. People are going like 3 to 4 miles just to get affordable fresh produce. We've been involved in is bringing the farmers market to Lincoln Park. We've worked with Duluth Transit Authority to get this bus set up, a bus that's gonna take people from the west side of town of Duluth, bring them straight to the grocery store and back home without making any stops. And they'll be able to bring bags of groceries on the bus. When you got people that are passionate about something, that makes it a lot easier to make something happen. And we got that kind of group, and they're making a difference. I'm proud of that. I'm proud of the awareness that we're bringing to this neighborhood and this community, that Fair Food Access and different organizations are trying to make a difference so that people in this area have healthy, affordable food. I'm Kim Green, and my passion is healthy, affordable food for everyone.